let's finish. Let's keep going. This is me to go through. I just want to talk to Mega Man Shadow. That is not an option. I am Mega Man Shadow's first obtained compass man. Find the scenes here. Why don't I get a weapon for you? Moving forward! I have a compass to go kill.
What? No!
Exactly. this game is already connected.
What?
Oh, great. This is the stage with those kinds of jumps, huh? Yeah, I wish I could just grind up some lives. Fuck it. Drop a damn life! Drop everything but fucking life. A life orb. Getting random drops of life all throughout the game, and now you won't give me a single one. You've literally dropped everything except for a life. Stopping until I get a fucking life. The damn music in this game is straight up ripped from that, from Mega Man Base, only chiptune, because... Are you ever gonna give me a damn life? I'm serious. At this point, I'm honestly starting to wonder if you can even drop it. This is really getting annoying. Give me a fucking life already. Seriously. Hurry the fuck up. Seriously, what the hell? What the fuck is going on here? Seriously, why did it take that long to get a life? So apparently I'm supposed to use this against you. Okay. Yeah, that is easily one of the worst weapons I've ever seen. Oh, yeah. So, let's finish this next time, shall we?
Hey, guys. Thanks for watching the video. This is the Incar blah blah blah. Top left is the subscribe button, top right is the next video upload, bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't wanna know.
So anyway, Johnny.